USCIS has developed a special form and procedure for this. The form is the I-751 form, and this is a form that you and your spouse would execute requesting that USCIS lift the conditional residency period on the permanent residence.